I'm 12 hours into this game. We'll say 11. Well, like 14, including beta. And I literally cannot fucking proceed past Act 1 because it will not let me.
Not one for speeches. So how about we
And frankly, it's getting kind of old. Like, I could understand if the early access was limited to the first act, but it isn't. Because I see fucking people on the internet who have allegedly been through Act 2 with no proof, of course. But I see people posting videos, and I just want to know, like, how the fuck they got there. Because I've played through this entire fucking Act 1 at least 7 times at this point. And it doesn't give you credit. I don't know what you're supposed to do to earn progress, towards the next act, because it clearly doesn't work. So for that reason alone, like above everything else, this game badly fucking needs a day one patch. And I assume it's gonna get one, like every other AAA game. Not that the game isn't fun, but frankly, I'm really tired of doing the same
We
shit
can't
over and over
afford to
again.
lose them. The generator's out, but the refrigeration unit and the meds are still secure. We need to act quickly, or a lot of those people you rescued won't make it.
Like, I already. I've already memorized this level specifically, and I've only played it like 5 times. It's more than enough. Come on, guys. This game has like Counter-Strike problems because people take forever to buy shit. At the beginning of the rounds. Why are my bullets not killing people? That's weird. I wondered why the scripted thing wasn't happening.
That'll do.
Gotta get the bill shored up as best we can while we can. Who knows when another attack could come? Need that.
What the fuck?
What the hell are you doing in front of me anyway?
Hit him!
Finger! I'm sorry. Did that ruin your day?
see what you've got for us. Locked. I could use that.
Sorry. Never mind, that's a bot. I literally can't play this game without my... I don't know what it is, without my eye, like, exploding. It's like this game... It's basically anything in Unreal Engine does this to my eyes. Because I was playing Warcraft earlier, and it was perfectly fine. There's, like, something about the fucking Unreal Engine. I don't know if my computer just runs it at too low of a frame rate, or what the issue is.
Lights on.
Between not actually being able to play the rest of the game and this eye-watering issue, like, I don't know, I'm starting to kind of regret this game, this purchase.
Today's our lucky day, my friends! Intel over here!
Keeping that for me.
Here's one. Supplies look intact.
Kind of hard to play games with one eye.
See that?
Not that I had two working eyes before, but now I'm literally keeping my other eye closed. It's like it only records progress on the party leader's game or something. It's like Far Cry 3 co-op level of bad. If I actually go to my my Act 1 progress, it shows that I haven't done this level. Or, like, the four levels between this and the last level of Act 1. Which is clearly bullshit. Where's the thing? Oh, there it is. Extended AP back. Oh, fuck that.
Gear up. Need to be prepared out there.
I don't know why, but in this game, like, you can't melee through the safe room door, but you can shoot through it.
Oh, sorry. That probably smarts, right?
Snitch.
Hey, we should stick together.
On the right side of the truck.
Must be a way to get this open.
Gonna check out the car.
All clear.
Let's go! Cover me, reloading!
Thank you.
Well, I didn't know that could actually happen. Today I learned.
Generator up and running. We can't afford to lose those supplies. But be prepared when you do, because every Ridden in the vicinity is going to come running.
Appreciate
Soon,
it.
I'll be able to do I'll this with my this. Eyes closed. It'll be a relief. Medkit here!
Where's the minigun? What happened to the minigun?
They need this.
Ammo!
The placement on the barbed wire is also like really confusing. The razor wire. Because it should have gone around in a semicircle.
We already know what happens when we make a lot of noise, so don't go acting surprised when we get orders.
Oh, it's over there.
Everyone.
Okay.
Easier than you to thunk.
I don't think that's what happened.
Then our boy passes into legend, but the phrase "shooting fish in a barrel" remains. I wonder what he was using to shoot them. I mean, a shotgun would have destroyed the barrel, and I feel a pistol would have been too fiddly.
Is this going on much longer? If so, I'll take my chances with the Ridden.
Come on, surely you must have wondered.
Nope.
Seriously?
Back!
In the head!
Cover me! Reloading!
I feel like the voice actors for this game weren't told what they were recording for until like 15 minutes after they, you know, like 15 minutes before they came into the studio. Because I'm not saying the voice acting is bad, but it's like, doesn't really sound organic. One of my favorite glitches. You can see the geometry is just like glitching the fuck out everywhere. It's not just like a once in a while thing. It's all the time. And I'm sure it's probably my video card for some reason. I don't even know if there's like a. I'm sure there's a. Forum about the game, but it's probably locked until tomorrow. Which is weird, because there's no review embargo on this. But every review I've seen has been pretty positive. There's a card that lets you do a melee charge attack, but it seems kind of useless because the normal zombies just like escape before you can let it off. Yeah, that's kind of what I thought. So, it literally doesn't record progress unless it's your game being hosted. That is fucking terrible design. I had a bad feeling about that when it didn't unlock a... Act 2 the first time out of the 10 bajillion times that I've done Act 1. I had a bad feeling it was going to be Far Cry 3-ish. Just, you know, 8 years outdated game design that was bad even when it was new. What's up? This is the first game I played, actually, that was all PC players.
The Redden have been showing up in increasing numbers around Finleyville. and I think I know why. We've identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog Mine. I dispatched a cleaner team under Pelissaro to deal with this situation. Last transmission we received from them was that they were approaching the mine but facing heavy opposition.
We could have handled this. Why weren't we notified?
Because I needed someone that followed orders.
Jesus followed orders Christ. Or does what they're told?
I needed people I could trust. Iron mine again. Find out what happened and seal Blue Dog Mine.
I thought there'd be a thing as too much attention.
Good lord, dude. They please, for the love of God, fix that.
Anytime someone's out this way, he's always jumping up and down trying to get on the team.
Maybe there's like a tessellation setting I can turn off or something.
Teamwork, people.
Will save you time on foot. He is hoping you can drive back with Pelissaro and the rest of his team.
I think it also does that Halo shit where if you get too far ahead of your teammates, it just teleports them to catch up to you. Which is, you know, it's not bad, but you're trying to like search the entire level, that doesn't really help. Yeah.
Structures out your way from one of our patrols. Not sure if it's written or something else. Whatever it is, you can expect the written to protect it with their lives.
Those are no moles. They really fucks with my allergies.
Any minute. Yeah. I wonder what's in here. There must be something good there to lock it down with that. Cabinet.
Don't see anyone's name on it.
First aid cabinet here.
Cover me. Reloading.
You shot me.
Trying to get yourself killed.
Let's do this before it hits the mine.
Guess you can't shoot them.
And we're done, at least for now.
Okay. Stronger one together. More left. It's on the first floor of some building somewhere. Already been here. Honestly, know where the second one is. Should have faced us the opposite direction. Mount this thing?
All clear. Can't rest until all these things are dead.
Anyone have an idea what those meat piles were?
Don't keep me waiting, please!
What? We got time, I think. Probably not. this, Oh, yeah, we're right here. Cool.
Glad you guys can keep up.
Please shut the door.
Didn't I already do that? That's literally what it said. Oh no, it was bad seeds before. Okay. Dude, press the F. Come on.
Those government types. Isn't that right, honey? That's why we decided to let them those things. So you make do, don't we, Sugar?
Hate to leave her like that. But she's done fine without us. Okay. We're just going to get what we need, and we'll be on our way.
Take your sideline, yo!
Since the collapse, you'll have to find a way through.
Cover me! Reloading!
Take it.
Cover me, reloading.
There must be some way through.
Minigun! Handgun!
I don't understand. Does it automatically apply your... I guess it does.
Take care of this.
Remember me in your will, because I'll be catching that sucker in sooner than later. I need to tell you, I need to hear myself say it. When the collapse came, I saw it happen, and I did nothing. I was scared. So scared.
None of us knew what was happening back then, sweetheart.
No.
I don't want this.
You don't understand. It was my family. My parents. I watched them die and did nothing.
Worse. Can I get a... No, okay. No pills or anything? No pills?
Reloading!
Sightings of some new kind of written.
But you live.
They were my family. I should have...
We all wish we could have done something different. Truth is, the past is gone. We got to look forward now. For all those we lost.
Thanks.
Nice. Jesus. Is there a non-creepy trail?
Yeah, this is it.
Just give me a minute.
Be needing this. A minute here.
I mean, it's not like me to be nervous, but I got heckles raising on my heckles.
I think you meant hackles.
Reloading!
Well, let's do this.
Shelter up ahead. From the reports, it's long abandoned. But be careful. Some people like to leave parting gifts for the ridden or the over-inquisitive. The place is falling apart, so you'll have to secure it before you buck down.
Reloading!
Just what I want.
Can you not? Okay.
Need that.
Cover me.
Buff.
Behind us. How did he cover the entire fucking church and... I could have kept that minigun. Oh, hell yeah. I haven't used this yet, and I'm taking it.
Let's make a move before I change my mind.
I'm sure it's not effective at all. Maybe against the ogre, but not.
Ooh, no coming back after that. Need to reload.
Thank you. What are you doing? Get your ass in here. Bugger!
You gotta be fucking kidding.
No! Yeah, this thing is not... The accuracy of this thing is terrible. Us. Thanks.
Can't rest until all these things are dead.
There! Who the fuck shot me?
Mind your ass.
What?
I wouldn't.
See that?
Did we get them all?
Yeah, that's a big no for me.
Not too bad.
One day I'm a call.
Focus.
There's some major fucking lag going on here. Stop standing in my fucking sights! Jesus, dude.
General's intel was on point. We need to shut this place down.
I always do that. I don't know why. She's like an idiot. I forget every time. Like I have Alzheimer's.
Keep it up!
Let me take care of this. Well, that was
thanks.
Fun.
Point that weapon at me again. We're gonna have a problem.
Hey! What's the splutter?
Wow! That must have hurt.
That does not sound good.
Reloading!
Tread carefully.
Over here!
Yeah. Don't come back, you hear?
I really hope these people stay. I mean, this is the last level of the act, so that would be really shitty for them to leave. I mean, you know, if they do, then they do. What? I would prefer not. I'd like to get at least a holographic or something for this.
Take out that mine. Use their vehicle for exfil when you're done.
Nope. Okay.
Stay alert. Stay alive.
Anyone need anything from the first aid cabinet? I'm good. Well, I think I'm good. I'm not a doctor. Come to think of it, I do have this nagging thing.
Michael!
Yeah! Like that? Oh, man. I can't wait to fire that.
Damn. I'll take this.
That's what I was looking for, was mine shafts. I couldn't find them.
What the hell are you doing in front of me anyway?
I never knew you could use that. We already did it? Every time I played, it took like 7 fucking hits. There's no way he fired that thing more than 3 times. Son of a bitch. Whatever, I'm not gonna plug this back in. So, that's it, right? Now it's going to go back to base? Watch, it's still not going to let me play Act 2, I guarantee you. Delivery.
If you want to refresh your loadout, now's your chance.
You made the right choice.
Okay. Why is this one red? What does that mean? Does that mean there's new shit? Aha, yes, finally, fucking Lee. So I was right. I hate being right about shit because it's never about shit that, you know, it's positive. It's always about something stupid and annoying. So there you have it. Video proof. Well, actually, it's probably not video proof because I don't think I was recording before I actually tried to, like, when I first created the game. But whatever. There you have it. You have to be the host of the game in order to unlock progress. Otherwise, you can unlock all the cards and everything from supply lines, but you cannot go past Act 1. So that's ridiculous.